the record straight. Now, I didn't seek to see a bill called House Bill 2 be filed in the House or the Senate. A bunch of crazy people on the City Council of Charlotte decided that they were going to turn the world upside down, and that what they thought should be imposed upon the rest of us. Now, it's been said that there are many, 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 many more sexual predators on the sex offender list than there are transgender people in the world. And I think we all know deep down inside that is the case. And we can all feel sympathy for folks who are having a difficult time, because we all know folks that have a difficult time. Whether the folks are struggling with drugs, are struggling with their marriages, figuring out what it is that they're supposed to be doing in life, we can all have sympathy for that. But that does not mean that we should expose our wives and our sisters and our children to the sexual predators in the bathrooms. We must say no. We must say no. This is too far. This is too much. We cannot allow this to happen. Now, my friends, I'm going to wrap it up by pointing out a couple of little things about politics. We are here today on Halifax Mall before the General Assembly. And we all know that the folks that wave the rainbow flags and things like that are politically very upset about the way things are today. They're upset about the way things have always been in this state. And they're bound and determined to try to change it, whether it's by winning elections in the city of Charlotte on their city council, or whether it's winning elections in November in the General Assembly, or whether it's winning elections in November for our governor. My opponent in the race for Attorney General calls this Buck's Bill. He wants to make me the poster child of this bill. And you know what? I say, bring it on. Worried about how I am judged by some people at another rally. I am worried about how I am judged by the man upstairs. And if I can't win this election because I ran HB2, then so be it. Bring it on. I want to thank you for letting me speak to you today. I thank you for being here on this beautiful day. Go home. Tell your friends and family what this is all about and how hard we must fight to keep our state straight. Thank you very much. Thank you.